Uber to shutter its U.S. auto-leasing business. Reuters, ride-hailing firm Uber Technologies Inc. URL on Wednesday said it is shutting down its U.S. auto-leasing business. "We have decided to stop operating exchange leasing and move toward a less capital-intensive approach," an Uber spokesperson told Reuters. The exchange leasing business, which has about 40,000 vehicles and 14 showrooms in the United States, had attracted interest from buyers who were considering buying it outright, according to a Reuters report in August. "Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site,